Daily Devotions with Elle. So now I'm going to read my day. So let's see. Okay, so this I'll skip because this is not really something. It's just to make a play. Don't need that. So now, the snake was the most clever of all the wild animals the Lord God had made. One day the snake spoke to the woman. He said, "Did God really say that you must not eat fruit from any tree in the garden?" The woman saw that the tree was beautiful. She saw that its fruit was good to eat and that it would make her wise. So she took some of its fruit. Oh no, that's not good. Fruit to her husband who was with her, and he ate it. He didn't even say he should not. So not cool. That was silly, guys. So where were we? Here. Then it was, if the man's and the woman's eyes were opened. No one ever felt that, but I don't like it. So opened. They realized they were naked, so they sewed fig leaves together and made something to cover themselves. So the Lord God forced the man out of the Garden of Eden. He had to work the ground he was taken from God forced. The man out.
God forced the man out of the garden.
Oh. Then God put
angels
on the east side of the garden. He also put a sword of fire there. It flashed around in every direction. This kept people from getting to the tree of life. Who knows where it is? What if it was just beside us right there and we just don't see it?
That I'm not very sure. Okay, can you read the verse?
So, Genesis 3 verse 1 and plus it together, 4. Bye guys, see you next time on my daily devotion inside the playlist.